getting ready for our 10 o'clock Inferno Hot Pilates class. So if you've never done Inferno Hot Pilates, the title is a little bit misleading. It's not really Pilates. It's high intensity interval training based on Pilates principles. So that's what we'll be doing this morning. We'll warm up the low body, the glutes. Then we'll do some abs, some planking, some push-ups. We'll stand up. We'll do some other exercises. We'll work every area of the body today. So just want to give everybody time to get online. And if you have weights today, I will be using weights. So if you don't have weights, you don't actually need to have them. You can use soup cans, you can use water bottles, you can use nothing. I'm gonna start with 2 or 3 pound weights, and I might end up, hi Diane, hi Jen, I might end up putting the weights down, but I'm gonna give you the option to use weights. And you can use heavier weights if you want. Like I said, I'm gonna be using really light weights today, and we're gonna get started in just a minute. Hi Cindy, hi Jane, what's up guys? So I just want to thank everybody for tuning in. Thank you for your contributions on the website. We really appreciate it. It's going to help us to get going when we are able to open, which we hope is soon. So we're going to start laying down on our mats with our head facing the front and our feet facing the back and our arms down. We're going to start breathing. So in Inferno Hot Pilates, we breathe in through the nose and out through the mouth. So I want you to do that. Laying on your back, in through the nose, and out through the mouth. So just grounding, in through the nose, and out through the mouth. One more time, in through the nose, and out through the mouth. Good, now bend your legs, hip distance apart. We're gonna do some spinal articulation, so warming up the low back, warming up the core, warming up the glutes. So you're gonna inhale through the nose, and as you exhale, you're gonna lift your hips all the way up. Good, inhale, and on the exhale, you're gonna lower your hips down one vertebra at a time. So again, inhale through the nose, exhale through the mouth. Hips come up. Inhale through the nose, exhale through the mouth. Hips come down one vertebra at a time. One more time. Inhale through the nose, exhale through the mouth, lift, hold it, squeeze, inhale through the nose, exhale through the mouth, lower down one vertebra at a time. So in Inferno Hot Pilates, we teach you a little bit about your neutral spine. So you get to do the marble. I know you're excited about that today. So place your fingers in a shape of a triangle, two thumbs together, index fingers down. You're gonna place it on your pelvic area, so your belly button's in the middle. Imagine there's a marble that's sitting in your belly button. And without lifting the hips, you're just gonna do a big arch. And when you arch, the imaginary marble's gonna roll to your index finger. And then big tuck, and the marble rolls to the arch and tuck. So when you arch, the marble rolls to the index finger, and when you tuck, the marble rolls to the thumbs. Let's do it again. So arch and tuck. So you're just toggling back and forth, it's like a cat-cow. And then you're gonna stop at neutral where that marble just sits right in your belly button. That's your neutral spine, so it's that little gap right there. So we wanna make sure that we use that as we move through class, especially in the core that we're gonna do, and in the, in all the exercises, but in the core and in the glutes. So we're gonna start with our bridges. We're gonna do something a little bit different today. We're only gonna do two sets of bridges on our back, and then we're gonna do something else on our knees. So I'm gonna switch it up a little bit for you today. So the first set of bridges, you're on your back. You're gonna bend the knees. I'm gonna put some music on here. We got Beastie Boys today. So when you lift your hips up and bring it down, you don't want to touch the floor. Your feet are about shoulder width apart, both feet are flat. You're going to lift up and down. Up and down. Don't hit the floor. Up and down. Lift and squeeze. Up and down. Up, down, up. I want you to squeeze and lift. So you're working your glutes
warming up the low body. Shh. Up and up. I want you to squeeze and relax. So keep going. Up, up, up. Keep going. Squeeze and relax. Working the glutes. At the same time, working both areas, core and glutes. Squeeze and lower. Up and down. Up, down, up. Up, breathe. Up, up, up. Keep going, guys. Up and up. Warming up those glutes. Laziest muscles in your body. We sit on our butt all day, a lot of us. So we're going to warm this up. So 10, 9, count with me. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now you're going to hold it up. You're going to come up onto your heels, down your tippy toes, and just lower your heels down and up. Down and up. Working the calves, working the glutes. Down and up. Down, up. Down, up. So go up, up, squeeze, and lift. Calves and glutes. Go up, down, up, up, up. Keep going. Up, up. Don't stop. Squeeze and lift. So you want to keep your butt off the floor and just moving your heels up and down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. I'm going to hold it up and just pulse. 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 Think about your glutes. Squeeze and lift. Pulse. Pulse. Keep going. Up, up, up. Think about what you're doing. Notice how amazing you feel when you listen to your body and your body listens to you. Oh, yeah. Squeeze, squeeze. Pulse, pulse. Let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Lower down. Give yourself a hug. Rock side to side. We're only doing one more set on our back. Make sure everything's working here. Checking out the video. Okay, I think I'm going. I'm working. All right, good. Looks to be working here. All right, second set, guys. Second set on your back. This time you're going to cross the right leg over the left. You're going to lift and lower, but don't touch. Up. And down, don't touch. Up and down. Up and down. Let's go. Up, down. Up, up. Keep going. Up, up, up. Shh. No sleep till Brooklyn. Shh. Shh. Keep going. Up, up. Oh, the music. Yeah. Up. Crank it. Up. If I make it louder, I have to scream even louder. Up, up, let's go. Up, up, up. Squeeze, you get that right glute. Up, up, or left. Up, up, I didn't sleep much last night. Can I tell you that? Up, 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 keep going. Shh. Up, up, up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, out. 3, 2, and 1. Okay, now heel up on that left foot. So you're just lowering the heel down and up. Down and up. Down and up. Let's go. Up, 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 up. Keep breathing. Shh. Up, up. I feel on my left glute. Let's go. We're going to pulse. I don't know if I can do it anymore. Got you guys. Pulse. Let's go. Last 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Oh, other side. Cross the left foot over the right. Ready? Here we go. Up and down. Up, up. Squeeze and lift. You're going to feel it on your right glute. Up, up. Make sure you're breathing. Shh, shh, shh. Don't give up. You're almost done. Now we're going to get on our knees and do something a little bit different. Go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now heel up and just lower heel down. Up and down. Up, up, up. Sweep to Brooklyn. Up, up, up. Good, now pulse. Squeeze. Let's go. Last 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Take it down. Give yourself a hug. Woo! All right, so now we're going to get on our knees. So I find these to be very effective. And I know sometimes you get sick of doing like 3 sets of bridges. So this is going to work your quads and your glutes. So feet together, knees out wide. Your arms are in front of you. You can put your hands on your hips. You're just going to tap your butt on your heels and squeeze and lift. So it's down and up. Down and up. If you want, you can use the weights. Up and down. Up and down. You don't have to. Up and down. You want to squeeze when you get to the top. Let's go. Up and down. Up and down. Up and down. Up and down. Think about squeezing and lowering. Try not to sit. So just tap and up. Tap and up. Tap and up. You can speed it up. So if you don't have weights, especially, it's easier to speed it up. Otherwise, just keep moving nice and slow. We're going to keep going. You feel this in your quads and your glutes. Up and down. Up. Up. We're going to do this a little while. This is your last set here. So let's go, guys. Breathe. Shh. 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 10. 9. 8. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now we're going to go side to side. We're going to go right and left. Right and left. You don't have to use the weights. You can go right and left. So twisting as you lift. Up, up. Almost there, guys. Two more. Side to side. And then we're going to pulse in a minute. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now we're going to pulse. You're just going to hold it here and pulse. Use the weights. You can even do bicep curls. Or just pulse. You should feel this like crazy in your quads. So you're almost done. Let's count it now. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Sit back. All right. Good job. Those glutes should be warmed up. You can take a sip if you need it. Okay, so our first set of Tabata, we're going to do a reverse tabletop with a toe touch. So it looks something like this. Doing a reverse tabletop, we're going to start with our right arm and our left leg. So you're going to lift up and bring it down. Up and down. Up and down. Up. You're using triceps, legs, and core. 4 on the right, 4 on the left. Okay? Try to keep your butt off the floor, not like I just did. So it's up and down, up and down, up and down. Bend the elbow back. Four on the right, four on the left. Ready? And go. So whichever arm you start with, you're doing four on one side. Shh. So bring it back. It's a reverse tabletop with a toe touch. You're gonna feel it in your arm, your leg, core. Three, two, and one. Take a break. 10 second break. Second set coming up. Ready? Same leg. Three, two, and one. Let's go up and down. So reverse tabletop with a toe touch. Shh. Up and down. Keep moving. Almost there. Second set. Five, four, three, two, and change. Good. Two more on the same side. I'm using my right leg and my left arm. Set it up. And go, round three. Tabletop with a toe touch. Up and down. Try to keep your butt off the floor. If you need to modify, you can bend the knee. You can just keep your butt on the floor and come up and down. Otherwise, you're up. Almost there, guys. Two and one. Change. One more on this side. Same leg. Last set. Three, two, and one. Go up and down. Toe touch. Reverse tabletop. Shh. Make sure you're breathing. Keep going. Last five, four, three, two, and one. Okay, switch sides. Opposite leg, opposite arm. Four more, ready? Three, two, and one. Up and down. Up and down. Up and down. Shh. 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 Don't give up, guys. Keep going. Last few seconds. Five, four, three, two, and one. Change. Take a break. 10 second rest. This is Tabata. 20 seconds on. 10 seconds off, 8 rounds, here it goes. Up and down, second set on the side. So this is round six. Two more after this. Keep going, guys. Shh, don't give up. You got this. Three, two, and change. Awesome, two more. Other side, keeping it four on the right, four on the left, here we go. And go. Second to the last set. Up and down. Try not to rest. Try not to sit. Leg and arm up and back. Up and back. You got this. Five, four, three, two, and one. Good. Change. All right, you got one more set. You guys ready? Last one. Here we go. And go, up and down. Toe touch, reverse tabletop. Shh, up and down. Shh, 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 shh. Your last one, keep going. Three, two, and one. Good job, you guys. Awesome. Okay, so we're doing our side plank. Prone, forearm plank, or we're gonna add push-up. So, you're gonna be holding side planks for 1 minute. You'll have the option to do a push-up to break it up. You can do it on your knees. Push-up, side plank, or you can just hold side plank. You can do forearm plank. So that's your option. So I'm gonna do side plank today with knee down push-up. Okay, so push up, side plank, or just hold the side plank. Then we flip over, we do forearm plank. We're gonna go up, up, down, down on those, I'll show you. Now we're gonna do our prones, back extensions, and swimmers. Then we'll go back and forth to the other side. We'll be side plank and push-up. So finding everything. It's gonna be 1 minute side plank with 10-second intervals of push-ups if you want. Here we go. If I can figure this out. Okay. Ready? Side plank. You can be on your forearm or up on your hands. 1 minute. You're going to hold it here. I'm going to be in a full side plank like this. Every 10 seconds, we go push up. So now you take your push up and then back to side plank. You can stay in side plank the whole time. If you want the push up, you're going to take it now. Push up. Side plank, we're staying on one side. Hold it here, you can stay here, or you take that push-up now. Push-up, side plank, hold it. Breathe. You want the push-up? Take it now. Push-up, side plank. 15 seconds left, one more push-up, and that would be now, if you want it. Push-up, side plank. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good, that was your first side plank. Now we're gonna move into forearm plank. So forearm plank, you're on your forearms. So we're gonna start on your forearms. We're gonna go 30 seconds on the forearms and then we're going up, up, down, down, last 30 seconds. Ready? 1 minute, forearm plank. And go. So you're gonna, any of you guys have been practicing your planks, so this would be a piece of cake. Squeeze your ankles together. Engage your core. Look straight ahead. Don't lift your butt up. Make sure your back is nice and flat. Core is engaged. You can stay here a whole minute, or in 30 seconds, we're going up, up, down, down. Here we go. Up, up, down, down. Up, up, down, down. We'll just hold that forearm plank. Up, up, down, down. Up, up, down, down. We're just holding the forearm plank. You're almost there. 15 seconds, guys. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Drop down to your belly. Prone. So you got to work the low back when you work the core. So first set of prone are swimmers, right? You're just going to swim. Arms in front, legs are kicking. 30 seconds. Starting now. Swim, guys. Shh. Shh. And make sure you're breathing. So you're swimming and you're breathing. Shh. Keep going. 15 seconds, almost there. Shh. Make sure you're breathing. You got this. Swim, swim, swim. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Back to forearm plank. So again, you can hold it just like this for a whole minute. We started already, so get in it, guys. Hold your forearm plank. So squeeze your legs together and engage your core. Breathe. Tap into your inner power. Envision your goal and see it clearly. Make sure you're breathing, guys. When we're halfway there, we're doing up, up, down, down again. Those are your choice. So if you want them, they're right now. Up, up, down, down. Try not to rock back and forth too much. Up, up, down, down. So engage your core. Up, up, down, down. You got 15 seconds. You're breathing. Maybe you're holding that forearm plank. Maybe you're going up, up, down, down. 10 seconds. Here we go. Yeah. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. All right, prone. This time we're doing back extension. So you're just going to come up and down. and down. Up and down. Up and down. Starting now. 30 seconds back extension. Up and down. So really working that low back. Up and down. Up and down. Halfway there. Up and down. Here we go. Up and down. You only have 10 seconds left. Think about that low back. Squeeze and lift. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. One more set of forearm plank. It's your last set of forearm plank, right? Last one. You ready? I know you are. You guys are strong. Here we go. Starting now. Fingertips are spread wide. Palms are flat. Look straight ahead. Engage your core. Do not stick up your butt. It's not dolphin. It's a plank. Breathe, guys. You can do this. Tap into that inner power. Now, halfway. Up, up. Down, down. Up, up. Down, down. Up, up. Down, down. Keep moving. Up, up. Down, down. You have 15 seconds left. I'm watching. Last 10. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Last set of prone on your stomach. 30 seconds. Let's swim it out. Go. We'll do 15 seconds of swimming. 15 seconds of back extension. So keep swimming. Keep swimming. Now we do back extension. Up and down. 15 seconds. Keep going. Almost there, guys. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Last set of side plank. So this is it. Last set. So it's the other arm. Again, you can do it on your forearm. You can hold it here the whole time. You can be up on your hands. Every 10 seconds, option for push-up, back to side plank. Ready? And go. This is 1 minute, so you can just hold it here the whole time. Maybe your feet are staggered or stacked. Maybe you're on your knee. You need to modify. Maybe your forearm is down. So you have a lot of options. I'm going to stay up here. Maybe on my knee. It's all modified. Knee down. And now push-up is optional. Push-up. Side plank. Hold it here. Every 10 seconds, optional push-up. Next one is now. Push-up. Side plank. Here we go. Push-up. I'm modifying. Side plank. Love those modifications. Push-up. Try it. Anybody can do this. Side plank. You gotta modify sometimes. That's all. Again. Push-up. Side plank. Last one coming up. Push-up if you want it. Side plank. And change. Good job. Woo! Okay, we're going to do one more set of abs, and then we're going to stand up. We're going to pick up those weights and start working. So one more set of abs, guys. Here we go. Let's see. No, I can't see, right? So we're going to do a sit-up with a twist, Russian twist. Do you need the weights or not? You can have your legs up, bent, or down. You're going to twist and twist. Twist and twist. Twist, and you're going to follow your hands side to side. You can use one weight. You can use your water bottle. Side to side. You can have your legs up. Side to side. Those are your options, okay? 8 sets. Come on, timer. Trusty little timer. 8 sets, guys. Ready? Russian twist. And go. So side to side. Follow your weight. Follow your hands. Think about your obliques, the glove handles, side to side. Almost there, guys. And change. Good. That was round one. Round two. So again, you can use both weights. One weight or no weights at all. So, round two, side to side. You can have your legs up or down, side to side. Follow your hands. Think about what you're doing. Carving those side abs, those obliques. And change. That was round two. Keep moving, guys. You have 10 seconds to rest, 20 seconds to work. Here we go. Now, side to side. Side to side. Working those obliques. Side to side. See those end results, but keep coming back to your mat. Day after day, change. 10 second rest. 5 more rounds. Set it up. And go. Side to side. Russian twist. Remember, you can have your feet on the floor. You need to modify. You don't need to use the weight. Side to side. Extreme modification right here. Or use both weights with your legs up. I don't know if I can. Side to side. Keep going. Oh, you should have changed. Then start it up again now. Sorry about that. You should keep this right here. Let's go. We're moving side to side. Back and forth. Can't talk too much in this class. Side to side, guys. Follow your hands. Almost done. Round six is over. Hit the break. Change. 2 more. 2 more sets of Russian twist. Set it up. Ready and go. Side to side. This breathing helps me to get through the exercise. Almost there. And change. Good. One more. One more. One more. Set it up, guys. Last one. And go. Side to side. Come on, Mom. I'm showing you the modification. You can do this. Side to side. Or legs are up with the weights. Go. Almost done. 3, 2, and change. Good job. Woohoo! All right, now you get to stand up. Ready? So remember, you don't have to use weights. The weights are an option, okay? So if you don't want to use weights, don't use them. Or use a water bottle, or use a soup can. So we're doing frog squats today. So without the weights, you're about hip distance apart, down and up. Down and up. You want to squeeze and lift. Squeeze and lift. You can simply do these. You want to use the weights? We're going to start with bicep curls. That way you can double up with the bicep curls. So if you have heavier ones, sit back and lift. Squat. Squat. Right, then we're gonna do triceps. So the arms are gonna come back. For the next 2 rounds, triceps. So biceps, triceps. lifting weights. First two rounds, bicep curls. Second two rounds, triceps. Next two rounds, hammer curls. And then the last two rounds, yogi's choice. So I'm gonna go back to biceps. You can do triceps or hammer curls. Eight rounds. I'll walk you through it. First round, starting now. So it's a frog squat with a bicep curl. Down and squeeze. Down and squeeze. Down, squeeze. Down, squeeze. Keep going. Down and change. That was round one. Set it up for round two. Frog squat with a bicep curl. Down and up. Squeeze. Down, squeeze. Down, squeeze. Sit. Squeeze. Booty back and up. Down and up. Squeeze and come up. Almost there. Change. That was round two. Round three, we go to triceps. So sit and arms back. Go. Down, arms back. Sit. And back the arms, triceps. Sit, arms back. Sit, arms back. Keep going. Three, two, and one. One more round like that with the triceps. Frog squat with the triceps. Set it up. And go. Arms up and sit back and up. Sit back, up. Sit back, up. Squeeze those triceps. Squeeze the booty. Up and down. Almost there, guys. Squeeze and lift. A few more seconds and change. Moving on to hammer curls. Frog squat with a hammer curl. You might want to increase the weight. Frog squat, hammer curl. Down and squeeze. Down, squeeze. Down and squeeze. Sit and up. You can do it without weights. Just squeeze, isometric. So really engaging those biceps. Change. One more round with the hammer curl. Then we go to yogi's choice. Ready? And go. Squat, hammer curl. Squat, hammer curl. Squeeze. Squeeze. Squeeze your butt. Squeeze your arms. Almost there. Four, three, two, and change. Good. You have two more rounds. So if you want to do biceps, triceps, hammer curls, your choice. We'll do one of each. Sit, bicep. Sit, tricep. Sit, hammer curl. Sit, bicep. Sit, tricep. Sit, hammer curl. Keep going. So you can switch them up. Bicep, tricep, hammer curl. Change. One more round. You're almost done. This is your last one, guys. Here we go. Sit, bicep. Sit, tricep. Sit, hammer curl. say low. Okay? So four starting on the right, four starting on the left. Ready? Here we go. Up, up, down, down. You can hold weights if you want. You can even have them above your head. Up, up, down, down. Up, up, down, down. Up, up, down, down. If you have a knee issue, you can do knee taps. Or you can do those squat backs like you did in the beginning. Change. That was round one. Second set. Same leg, right leg, right leg, right foot, right knee, right foot, right knee. Try to stay low. So up, up, down, down. On the right. Five, four, three, two, and change. Two more on the right. Two more on the right. Set it up. Maybe your arms are over your head. You want to challenge yourself. I don't need to. Let's go up, up, staying low, down, down. Right, right, you're still on the right. Right, and right. Right, and right. Keep going. Shh. You got this. A few more seconds, change. One more on the right. And then we switch sides. One more on the right. Set it up and go. Last one on this side. Try to stay low. Maybe your arms are up. Maybe you're holding weights. If you are, just kidding. Come up and down. Keep moving. You're breathing. I know you are. Shh. Last few seconds and change. Oh, I'm going to switch to the other side. Now you're going to start with your left foot and your left knee. Ready? Go, left foot now. Stay low if you can. Left foot, left knee. Left foot, left knee. Maybe your arms are up. Maybe you're holding weights. Up, up, down, down. Up, up, down, down. Keep going. Three, two, and one. Change. Three more. On the left. Set it up and go. Up, up, down, down. Up, up, down, down. Up, up, down, down. Keep going. Shh. Tap into that inner power. You got this. And five, four, three, two, and one. Change. Two more, guys. Two more. Almost there. Set it up. Left foot. Up, up. Down, down. Up, up. Down, down. What does Juan say? The way you do anything is the way you do everything. Or the way you do everything. No. Is that right? Yeah. Up, up, down, down. Keep going. Shh. Shh. The way you do anything is the way you do everything. Breathe. One more. It's your last one. Is that right? Yeah. One more. This is it. Up, up, down, down. Up, up, down, down. Up, up, down, down. Keep going. Last set. Almost there. Five, four, three, two, and change. Woohoo! Awesome job, guys. All right, take a drink. What's next? All right, we're gonna do floor jacks with a push-up. We're gonna do three floor jacks, one push-up. Three floor jacks, one push-up. I'm doing it on my knees. Of course, when you do your push-up, you do not have to be on your knees. Push-up, and one, two, three. I drop to my knees for my push-up. One, two, three. I keep it simple. Don't give up, guys. 1, 2, 3, push up. Come on, I see you. Change. I see you, Kathy. I see you, Joseph. I see you, Jane. Yeah, whoa. 3, 1, 2, 3, push up. 1, 2, 3, push up. My mom just said, so glad you can't see me. I see you, mom. 1, 2, 3, push up. Come on. And change. Look, if you can't do the exercise, just do something else. Maybe hold a plank for the whole hour. Ready? Set it up, go. 1, 2, 3, push up. 1, 2, 3, push up. You got this. You can do this. Tap into that inner power. 5, 4, 3, 2, and change. 2 more. 2 more, guys. You got this. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, push up. 1, 2, 3, push up. Come on. 1, 2, 3, push up. Almost there. Go. 3, 2, and change. 1 more. Last set. You got this. You got this. Ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, push up. Last set. 1, 2, 3, push up. Envision your goal. See it clearly. Go. 1, 2, 3, push up. Almost done. Hang in there, guys. Change. Woohoo! Good job. Awesome. So we only have a couple more things left to do. So we're going to do a wide squat with a punch. Actually, Marty did this yesterday, and I really liked it. And I said, I'm going to do that tomorrow. So you're in a wide squat with your feet out. You're going to come down as low as you can. Punch, 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 twist, twist, and twist. Use weights if you have them. Maybe even double up for this one, right? Punch, punch. Look to the right, look to the left. So working those obliques again. Also the quads. 8 rounds. And go. You're in a wide squat. And you're punching. Shh, shh, shh. Pretend like you're Cletus. Punch, punch, punch. You got this. Twist and change. That was round one. Round two coming up. Got a squat. Punch, punch. Go. Side to side. Side to side. Punch, 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 punch. Keep going. Change. That was round two. Good job, guys. You can double up on the weights if you want. Got a squat. Go. Punch, 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 punch. You got this. Keep going. Change. 2 more. Did 3 already. You got 5 more. Set it up and go. Punch. Punch. If you want to make it harder, come up on, get your heels off the floor. Not for me, but maybe for you. Punch and punch. Maybe have heavy weights. Think about what it's doing to your side, your obliques. Change. Couple more. Three more, guys. Three, two, and one. Punch. Get nice and low. Twist. 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 Feel it in your obliques. Twist. Twist. Almost there. And change. Two more. Two more, guys. Set it up. Ready? Go. Punch and punch. Maybe you're using heavy weights. Maybe your heels are off the floor. Follow your hands. Think about using your obliques with a twist. Twist. Almost there. Change. Got one more set. One more set. Set it up. Three, two, and go. This is it. Punch. 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 Shh. Almost there. Almost done. And change. Good job. Woo! Okay. Guess what? You only have one more thing left to do. Any guesses? Burpees. So here's the thing, okay? A lot of people maybe can't do the burpees. You can modify this. I just want you to keep moving. Maybe you need taps. Maybe you do this the whole time, Mom. Or you do a burpee. Your arms are up. Plant the palms squat. Jump back. Jump up. Arms up. Down. Back. Up. And arms up. So, this is the last thing you have to do. I always do 8 rounds at the end of every Inferno class. This is how I like it. This way you can just put it all out on the floor. Ready? Oh, let me get the right music. Where is it? Here it is. Ready? Wipe your right party. Let's go. Round one. Perfect. Up, 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 good going, change. Good job. High five. I'm proud of you guys. That was awesome. Yeah, baby. Take a drink. Wipe your sweat. Turn around, lie down. I want you to do your favorite stretch. So any stretch that's gonna make you feel like that was your best workout ever. So maybe it's a happy baby. Maybe it's a supine twist. So just do whatever stretch makes you feel good. Take a few seconds. Just breathe and relax. So after you take that stretch, I want you to turn around and lie down. Close your eyes. So I want you to just relax. You just worked really hard. The deeper you go, the better you feel. The better you feel, the deeper you go. Just notice how amazing you feel by now. You did the best you could with what you got, and your best is always enough. So I have a little reading for you today, of course. So you know, the quieter you become, the more that you hear. So try to just relax and breathe and enjoy the quiet. The circumstances of my life seldom live up to my expectations or desires. But in each circumstance, I am given an opportunity for growth or change, a chance for greater understanding of life's heights and pitfalls. Each time I choose to think about what isn't, I close the door on the invitation to a better existence. We simply don't know just what's best for us. Our vision is limited, less so today than yesterday, but still limited. The experiences we are offered will fail to satisfy our expectations because we expect so much less than what the universe has planned for us in the days ahead. We get what we need in the way of relationships, adventures, joys, and sorrows today and every day. Celebrating what we get and knowing there's good in it eases whatever problem we are undergoing. We are cared for right now. We need not worry about what we think we need. We do have what we need. We will always get what we need when we need it. I will breathe deeply and relax. At this moment, my every need is being attended to. My life is unfolding exactly as it should. Thank you guys so much. Thanks for joining me this morning. I love teaching. I like it better when you're actually here with me, but I imagine that you are, and I want to thank you for that. Again, thank you for your contributions on the website. We appreciate it greatly. Love you guys. Have a great rest of your day. Hope to see you soon. Check the schedule. We have classes in the morning and in the afternoon every single day. So I hope I see you again very soon. Namaste.